What's your name?
My name is Christina Grimmie.
People come out here and they sing, and you never know what to expect. And then you turn around, and you start to see how engaging and passionate, and you're more comfortable than I am up there, almost.
Wow.
And that is the moment where you realize that this person could be a huge star. I mean, I really believe that.
Thank you so much, Adam. Thank you.
And it's gonna get bloody, and we're gonna fight, but I'm gonna fight harder
Christina.
Than you.
No, not harder than me.
No one fights harder than me.
No one.
Six seasons.
He hasn't had a day off. He's tired.
Do I look tired?
Yes.
Listen,
yes.
You look fine, Adam.
In season four, I might have been hormonal and sleepless, but now I'm rested and I'm focused as laser. And I'm going to give you all this focus.
Listen, with all the focus and faith, nothing will make an incredible connection to someone who will understand who you are as an artist and be able to unlock the incredible potential that is there.
And who better to understand you than a woman? A girl.
You know what? Listen.
Or a man.
This is about your voice. You were phenomenal.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, she knows that.
Listen.
I love you, Usher.
It's actually the truth. I plan on winning this entire thing with you.
Don't you get the feeling that if you go with him, you won't ever get a word in edgewise? You'll never get to say anything. Here's what my three friends down here haven't figured out. This isn't about me. This isn't about them. It's about you and what you want to do. I just want to help you figure out whatever that is and make you the winner of this show.
Hey, Christina, what do you love? I mean, who inspires you the most?
My mom. She's had breast cancer 3 times. Oh, and I thought she wouldn't get to see me do anything like this. So I love my mom, and I'm happy I got to do this for her.
Right on.
You're watching right now. You're here.
It's time to choose. Who do you think as your coach?
I love you all. Oh, my gosh.
You are the one, my dear.
I'm going to pick Adam.